Bethany Society Shillong are champs at the 4th National Blind Football Tournament. The 4th edition of the IBFF National Blind Football Tournament in Bengaluru saw an incredible turnout. 16 teams and 160 participants were present, making it South Asia's biggest tournament. Manipur and Uttar Pradesh sent teams for the first time. The final match saw two teams from Meghalaya fighting it out. Bethany Society Shillong emerged champs. Player of the tournament honour went to Klingson Marak from Garo Hills, Meghalaya. For the first time, there was a demo of blind women's football too, with female referees, goalkeepers, coaches and guides. Promising players from this event will be sent to the Blind Football Academy in Kochi for training and job opportunities. There's growing excitement and enthusiasm for the game, indicating a bright future for blind football. More states coming forward hope organizers will attract government attention and support.